they're pretty focused and fired up right now. It's early in the week, but you can definitely tell when it's Almond Bowl week. There's a sense of urgency, and there's a little bit more focus, and the kids seem a little bit more excited.
What is it about Almond Bowl week that makes it so exciting for these kids?
You know, I just think the crosstown rivalry, you know, and you get all your friends on that side and guys on this side, and you start trash talking 2 weeks before. And, you know, usually what we find is it's not the players on the teams that are doing it. It's everybody else who's getting amped up and excited for it. And then all of a sudden the kids start to feed into it a little bit. And so I just think that, you know, the crosstown rivalry makes it a great addition to Friday night sports.